was the wedding of the Lamb. Now comes the capture of the beast.